Hey, my name is Gala. I'm a Google Data Studio expert, and in this video I would like to talk about blending data in Google Data Studio. If you're familiar with SQL, it will be a not surprise for you, but if even not, it is not a big deal because Google made this feature in a drag and drop format, and it is easy to use without any row of code. First of all, I would like to talk about what is it, blending data. In the Google Data interface, now we have five options of blending. Or join. If you work with SQL, you know that it calls join. What is that? It is a different ways to combine data from two or more data sources into one table, chart, or filter. And we have left outer join, right outer join, inner, full outer, and cross joins. And in Google Data Studio, we have maximum five data sources that we can join together. And in the left outer join, we take all data from left side, and join them with rows from the right table. In right join, we take all rows from the right table and take from the left table only matched rows. In inner join, we take only rows that exist in both table. And full outer join, we take all rows from both table or more. And cross join, it's super rare to use, but for one row from left table, we match for all rows from the right tables. And that is a base. And I would like to show in practice how does it work. First of all, I created a template with template data from Google Ads and Facebook Ads. And I created Google Data Studio dashboard, simple one, where I show these different type of joins. I decided that this video will be super long and I will split it for several. And if you need more information, please check next videos and we will talk more deeply for each type of joins there. Thank you. Bye.